We have learned so much about the first few years of children's life and how the relationships they have and the experiences they have, how that can impact not only their behavior, but their health outcomes. My name is Lindsey Fanning, and I'm a preschool behavioral health therapist here at Starfish Family Services. TraumaSmart is a really unique model that takes science, that takes what we know about how the brain works and learning, and applies it to behavior. It's been really nice talking to parents and teachers about this, because it's not just another strategy, it's science. And we can literally say, this is what's going on in their kid's brain. They cannot learn if they're having a tantrum. The CAR model is this really awesome way to connect brain to behavior and what we need emotionally. So the Trauma Smart model tells us that our brain is like a car. So we have our front brain, where we make all of our meaning and we learn and we can problem solve. We have our midbrain and our limbic system, where all of our memories and emotions are stored. And then we have our brainstem, or hindbrain, and that is kind of where our fight, flight, freeze comes from. It's kind of our very basic human functions come from there. And so when we're able to take our brain functions and compare them to being either in the front seat of a car or in our front brain, the back seat of a car or in our midbrain, or the trunk or in our brainstem, it lets us know where we are and what kind of information can we take in and process. Our services are no longer siloed. We no longer just have mental health services and education services. TraumaSmart bridges that gap and gives us all a common shared language. And that's what's been so impactful for me, is that I can use this language, I can talk about TraumaSmart ideas in multiple settings, and people get it and they can use it, and it's easy and accessible, and it's instantly impactful. What TraumaSmart's allowed us to do is take a step back, especially with the children that might have some big behaviors or emotions, and think, what's going on for this little one? Not what's wrong with them, what's this big behavior about, but what are these emotions they're feeling? Are they feeling safe? What do they know about relationships in their life? Do they have secure attachments? And it helps us put on that trauma lens so that we can better support the kids and know that it's not always about doing something, some strategy, some intervention, but it's about how we as adults approach them.